this GIMP workshop, we are going to change a color photo into a stunning pencil drawing in just a few simple steps. If you want to follow along, you can find the download links in the description. The results of the pencil drawing can vary, because every photo has its own unique characteristics. The example images, however, are all made with the same settings used in this tutorial. When we've opened our image, we will start by going to Colors and click Desaturate. Here we just click OK. Then we hit the duplicate button at the bottom of the Layers panel twice to make two duplicates of the layer. Click on the Blend mode and change it to Dodge. Then we click on Colors in the menu bar and here we click Invert. Now go to Filters, Blur and click Gaussian Blur. Drag the dialog box to the top of your screen, pull out the window and move the image so we can see what we're doing. The final result depends also on the size of the image. This image has a resolution of 1920 by 1280 pixels, but when you have a larger or smaller image, you might want to experiment with the amount of blur radius you want to apply. In this case, I've made the blur radius 30. Now click OK. Click and drag the bottom layer to the top of the layer stack. Go to Filters, Edge Detect and hit Neon. And again, enlarge the dialog box and move the image. Here too, we can experiment with the settings until we get a result that we like. You can also try one of the other Edge Detect options, especially the option Edge. For this image, I've used the option Neon and kept the default radius at 5, so we can just click OK. Now we go to Colors and click Invert. Then we change the blend mode to multiply. Back to Colors, click Levels and adjust the levels to your liking. I dragged the middle triangle a little to the right to make our pencil drawing more powerful. Click OK. And that's it. A stunning pencil drawing from a color photo in just a few simple steps. I hope you have fun with this tutorial. And if that's the case, please don't forget to like, subscribe and leave a nice comment. Thank you very much for watching.